These are the stories of people who broke through. Stories of the men and women who accomplished the impossible against the odds. If you had been born at the turn of the century, you would have seen the world go through more changes in your lifetime than it had in the last 5,000 years.
Was becoming modern. Even by 1907, the most important ideas of the new century were already beginning to change the way people thought about their world and about themselves. In Switzerland, Albert Einstein was proving that some of the most basic ideas we had about nature were wrong. In the process, he would lead us into the atomic age. And in Paris, a young Spanish artist was insisting that some of our most basic ideas about art were wrong. Pablo Picasso was about to risk his career to create what we now call modern art. I'm Bill Bixby. Today we tell the stories of Picasso and Einstein and how they changed the course of history against the odds.